Hello everyone, my name is Simrandeep. I am student of 8B class of government senior secondary smart school piplanwala district Hoshiarpur. Welcome to all in the session of English speaking skills, that is English booster club. My topic name is different ways to say that it's tidy. So let's get started. Tidy, clean, neat, immaculate, spotless, well kept. Please tidy up your room. The rain wash the streets clean. Keep your surroundings as neat as you can. Is it my room an immaculate order? My mother keeps always the house spotless. Wow, what a well kept garden. Thanks and have a nice day.